Hello everyone, welcome to
toyphotographycollection.com.
Today I'll just explore what happened to this photo here. Logan being in front of the mansion waiting for somebody. And then here we see the fox with Logan saying, "Hey, sniff sniff, where are the other foxes?" So these photos are from Catch Pixels, and you could follow her in her Instagram. Anyway, here she is trying to visualize what the fence would look like. While I was taking this video, actually, I wasn't really sure what it was she was doing, and she got those little spokes from a toy. Where did you get those little spokes from? Oh, some store in a toy shop from Perth, something to research about. But anyway, you see that styrofoam behind, well, below those spokes, those styrofoam boards would be her wall, brick walls. And now you'll see that, yay, she's trying to fix the trees. I don't know why she's fixing the trees, but okay. Sorry, I'm a little bit distracted because I'm looking at other photos here as well. But anyway, yeah, so she got those trees from a toy we got from Gumtree, Animal Planet. You'll see that a little bit later on, but anyway, here she's trying to assemble the trees, trying to figure what part goes to what, and trying to set it up in front of the house. Yep, okay, so are these tall trees? While looking at it, I was actually thinking, hey, are trees supposed to be lined up like that? Aren't they supposed to, aren't they supposed to be randomized? But if you think about it, if you see, let's say, coconut trees beside each other, there seems to be a space between them. I think there's a scientific explanation to it. If you know about it, why not comment? Because I think, why? Somebody explained it to me. Okay. Now there she is trying to do some of her test photos. I guess when you're a toy photographer and making a diorama for your toy photos, you try to see how it looks like with your setup there. By the way, that house there is actually originally yellow and pink. She painted it to look much like the mansion from X-Men. Making use of acrylic paint, I think. Was that acrylic paint you used? Okay, so it was acrylic paint. She painted it brown with red, like a country home, but something which old Logan would probably go into. Okay. And yep. Oh, see those? Those are the parts of the Animal Planet toys that we got from Gumtree. She just got the trees. And yeah. Right now you might be wondering about the grass, and there she is getting the grass from Bunnings. I think she'll be making use of that for a lot of her projects, but for this video it's just showing you how she made use of it for that photo with Old Man Logan. And there you go, a flight view, a drone view of the house. You see the original color of the house, yellow pink, very very feminine and girly, and then being painted with looking like more like a country house, brown winter house. And I love this part because you know those lights she brought in, it actually made use of that to light up those lamps. Okay, now sometimes I assume you need to just lie down on your belly and take that photo. So there's the fox, there's the old man Logan, and those are your lights lighting up the lamp, which is kind of ironic because our lights are supposed to light by themselves, right? But this the lamps are supposed to be lighting up themselves, but in order to get that effect, yeah, see there? That's the light, the lamp, lighted lamp I was telling you about. There are many, many possibilities for making use of this diorama for different types of photos. She'd probably make use of this setup for some other photos, but for now she's making up this story with Logan sitting on his motorcycle and talking to a fox. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this little bit of video about those photos. See you next time, guys. Bye.